Hello everyone, let's solve this pair of simultaneous equations. 5x over 8 minus y over 2 equals 1 quarter, that's equation 1. And 2x over 3 minus 3y over 5 equals 2 over 15, that's equation 2. Now the first thing we're going to do here is to clear the fractions. So focusing on equation 1, we're going to have to clear all three fractions by multiplying both sides by the LCM of the denominators. So here we've got 8, 2, and 4. The LCM of 8, 2, and 4 is 8. So we are going to multiply both sides of equation 1 by 8. Okay, so the left side is going to be 8 brackets 5 over 8, x minus y over 2. Then the right side is going to be 8 brackets 1 over 4. Okay, so removing the bracket on the left will give 8 times 5x over 8 minus 8 times y over 2 is equal to 4 is going to reduce 8 twice. And similarly, we would see that 8 is going to cancel 8 here, 2 is going to reduce 8 4 times. So this fetches 5x minus 4y is equal to 2. So I'm going to call this equation 3. So equation 3 is the exact same thing as equation 1. So the next thing is going to be to focus on equation 2. And as usual, clear the fractions by multiplying both sides by the LCM of the denominators. So we've got three denominators here, 3, 5, and 15. The least common multiple of 3, 5, and 15 is 15. So we are going to have to multiply both sides of equation 2 by 15. Let's do that. Okay, so we are going to have 15 on the left. And this is 2/3 of x minus 3/5 of y. And on the right side, because we are multiplying both sides by 15. So this is going to be 15. Bracket 2 over 15. Okay, the next thing is going to be to remove the brackets. So this is going to give 15 times 2 over 3x minus 15 is going to multiply the second part. That's going to be 15 times 3 over 5y is equal to, so 15 is going to reduce 15 here on the right side. So 15 is just going to cancel 15. So I'm going to be left with 2. And also 3 can reduce 15 5 times, 5 can reduce 15 3 times. So we find that equation 2 has been reduced to 5 times 2x, that's 10x, 3 times 3y, that's 9y, is equal to 2. So I'm going to call this equation 4. So what we find here is another representation of each of these two equations. So basically what we are going to have to solve would be 5x minus 4y is equal to 2 and 10x minus 9y is equal to 2. So this is equation 3 and this is equation 4. So we can solve these two equations with either of the methods. We can use the elimination method, we can use the substitution method. The choice is ours. Okay, but in this video, I'm going to be using the elimination method. So eliminating x here, going by what we did in one of our previous videos. If you haven't seen the video, just click on the link at the top right-hand corner of the screen. Okay, so my intention is to eliminate x in these two equations. To do that, first I'm going to have to identify the coefficient of x in both equations. In equation 3, the coefficient of x is 5, while in 4, the coefficient of x is 10. So, if you haven't seen the video on solving simultaneous equations using the elimination method, just click on the link at the top right-hand corner of your screen. So, let's eliminate x. So I'm going to multiply equation 3 by the coefficient of x in equation 4, that's 10, and multiply equation 4 by the coefficient of x in equation 3, that's 5. Let's do that. So I'm going to have 10 times 5x, that's 50x, 10 times negative 4y, that's negative 40y, is equal to 10 times 2, that's 20. We are multiplying both sides, please. Both sides need to be multiplied. So let's move to equation 4. 5 times 10x, that's 50x. 5 times negative 9y, that's a negative 45y, is equal to 5 times 2, that gives 10. Now we realize that the coefficient of x in both equations are the same. So that's a green light for us to subtract. So subtraction is going to give 50x minus 50x, that's gone. So we are left with minus 40y, then the minus, you know, we are subtracting, then minus 45y. So I'm just going to state that. So this is minus 40y, the minus at the middle, then the minus 45y. Equal to, we've got 20 at the top, the negative at the center, then 10. So combining two negatives, so we are going to have a positive. So this is minus 40y plus 45y is equal to 20 minus 10 is 10. Minus 40y plus 45y is 5y equal to 10. So dividing both sides by 5. I'm going to have y is equal to 2. Perfect. So our intention is to obtain values of x and y. So I found y to be 2. So the next thing I'm going to do is going to be to substitute the value of y into any of these two equations. So I'm going to pick equation 1. Okay, so equation 1 is 5x minus 4y equals 2. So since y is equal to 2, I'm going to have minus 4 times 2 equal to 2. 5x minus 4 times 2 is a negative 8 equal to 2. 5x equals 2 plus 8. 5x is equal to 10. So dividing both sides by 5, x is going to be equal to 2. So clearly we see that x comma y is equal to 2 comma 2. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, kindly like, subscribe, and share it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.